could just piss off and bother someone else, that'd be great.
Well, well, well. I can tell you ain't one of those gentry folk.
Like it's going to rain soon.
All right then, mate. Don't suppose you could help this old homeless man out, could you? My name's Godric. My name sounds fancy, but like I said, I'm a homeless man in need of help. Help? Aid, alms for the poor. Well, to be exact, I need someone to go in a pub and get me my money back. I got mugged for my last few pennies. Think you're up for helping me? Yeah, there I was, minding my own business, and then wham, I had all my money nicked off me. It wasn't even that much, but it's all I had. What a surprise. There was me thinking you might understand the concept of me being penniless and homeless. It's worth everything to me, but I can't pay, which is what you're getting at. Well, as I said, they stole it from me. If you lost your things, wouldn't you want them back? I guess it's a matter of pride for me. Exactly. Now, would you please help me? I'm really desperate right now, mate. Great, thanks.
There's that prick I was telling you about. Jog on, you dickhead!
Yes? Yeah?
Take a look. Farewell.
Let me guess. There's a man called Godric outside. telling some winding tale and moaning about losing his money. Let me explain in layman's terms for you. Godric is a gambler, and a bad one for that. He's also a bad loser. Every time he loses, he kicks up a fuss and gets thrown out, only to moan outside for a few hours. What was his excuse this time? Mother's ill, homeless, mugged. He's really running out of ideas. He used that one last month. Ended up getting the poor messenger shot too. Look, let me go and talk to him and sort things out. He always melts under a stern talking to. Fine. Take his crap back to him. I'll just win it again next week. The guy's useless at his own gambling addiction. He should probably take up chems. At least he'd score once in a while.
Watch your poison. See ya.
Oh, mate, you're a lifesaver. I'm spitting feathers here.
How are you? Huh?
I could murder a full English.
You had any luck yet, mate? Good, good, good. Thanks so much for this. I can't believe you got it off that twat. Thanks, matey. That guy? Nah, safe as houses. Diamond geezer. You all right there, fella? feel like my eyes are being pushed out of my skull.
What can I get you? Here's our menu. Farewell.
In the dark, are you?
Morning.
Listen, you tight cunt. You do this every night. You're getting the first round in.
You're in my burrow now. Keep yourself on the down low. And we won't have any issues.
Morning. Watch where you're going, you donuts.
absolute mugs.
Open your eyes, you Wally.
Oh, hello, stranger. How wonderful to meet you. Lovely day, isn't it? I'm tip-top, thanks for asking. What brings you here, then? Well, you should go tell your old friend that I'm fine and I don't need some fresh-faced lab rat to babysit me. Now, if you'll please excuse me, I'm rather busy at the moment. Help with what? I don't know what you mean, stranger. Wait for it. Wait for it. And we're clear. Finally, that bloody guard moved out of earshot. We can drop the charade. Do you have any idea the amount of danger you put us in just now? Never mind, there's no time. I'm actually glad you're here. I was just about to sneak into where they're holding Uma and try and break her out. But it's a suicide mission without a proper distraction. I don't know. The kind where all the guards are paying attention to you and not me and the prisoner sneaking out the back door. Use your imagination. Ugh, fine. But we really have to make this quick. We're seriously running out of time. What do you want to know? She's an old mate of mine. We go way back. Grew up causing mischief in the Tower Hamlets together. When we got older, and I ran off to join the Vagabonds, she decided to stay behind and live a simpler life. We would catch up from time to time, but I'd have to sneak in and out on Millwall whenever I came to check on her. I guess the last time we spoke, I wasn't careful enough. Someone spotted us together and ratted her out to the dogs. But none of that matters at the moment. What matters now is getting her out of this mess I made.
Wow. Really? Okay, I'll give you the abridged version. The Syndicate likes to make examples of people for having any ties to other gangs, no matter how loose those ties may be. In this case, my friend Uma is the one being made an example of for something she had nothing to do with. Someone saw her and I talking and snitched. Now they're claiming she helped plan a train station attack, so they're going to murder her in the town square, and it's all my fault. Got it? All caught up? Good. Only a few, but they're armed to the bleeding teeth. I think you can probably take them, but maybe find some cover first. Guns, bombs, knives, fists if you're hard. Sing a fucking aria for all I care. As long as these Syndicate knobs are looking at you and not at me and Uma legging it out the back door. There's a holding area in the building right at the edge of the square. I saw them bring her in there earlier today. There are probably a few guards patrolling in there, but if you're quiet enough, you could slip in and out undetected and head for the hills. Finally. So, what would you rather do? Sounds good. Be careful. See you at the safe house, Lab Rat.
Some absolute joker is messing about out there.
Come here, you shifty little shit.
Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
impress me, you little runt.
Thank you. Nothing to see here.
door behind you. How are you alive right now? And in relatively fine form at that. Unbelievable. I can't believe we actually pulled it off. You really ripped those syndicate bastards to shreds, lab rat. That was incredible. Where'd you learn to fight like that? I've got to be honest, I was not thrilled to see you when you first showed up. But I'll be damned if you didn't save the day. Thank you. Well, it's very much appreciated. I'm sure Blind Nelson and Gaunt will feel the same way. Good to hear your voice, Gaunt. And thanks to our trusty lab rat here, me and Uma are alive and kicking. Over.
Oh, it's not Gaunt. It's Johnny. Christ, it's good to hear your voice too. You guys shouldn't have run off like that. Gaunt won't best pleased. Threw a chair at Nelson, he did.
Yeah, they're right here beside me. Over.
Oi, lab rat. Nice work out there today. I think I speak for everyone on this end of the microphone when I say... you finally proved yourself loyal to our little family. I better come back to see what Gaunt has to say, though. Better get your bums back to the Swan when the heat dies down. Over and out. Over. Over.
Need help? I might have what you're looking for. Nobody's getting shite done never hurt anything.
If I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same. Don't try nothing.
If you hang around, can I help you?